Action kills fear. Always make sure that.
Hello, Madception community. Welcome to this new episode of 5 Minute Friday, where I try to summarize my article from LinkedIn or Medium in less than 5 minutes. If it's your first time here, thank you first and welcome. Make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you will be notified each time I upload a new video. A lot of videos are coming. Our article today is how to enter your new era for success. Let's jump right into the summary. We have only one vessel in life, which is our body, for the moment. Maybe in the future we will be able to upload our mind in new bodies, but as long as we are not there, we have to make sure that this body that we have is fit, healthy, and the best way to make it healthy, to maintain our body, is through physical exercise. To move, maybe for some people it's like dancing, doing yoga, maybe running, doing it every day. As always, consistency is key. We really need to make sure that our body is healthy so that we can build from our healthy body the next steps.
Read. Always reading, because we need to feed our mind to learn from other people. And reading is the best time to compress time, because we learn from other people what they have experimented, how they tried things and failed. We can build from what they have learned. And reading is all about that, trying to absorb other people's experiences and learning from them. Make sure to read every day as you breathe in and out every day. Before you go to bed, make sure that you have read one page, one article, just to read, to feed your mind every day like you are feeding your body.
Action kills fear. Always make sure that once you have learned, read, feed your body by exercising, the next logical step is to act from your reading, so that you can be in action. You may fail, make sure to try. We all fail, we all have failed at some point in our life. The successful people are the ones who are continuing, trying to always act. There are a lot of people on the arena watching you on stage. Make sure that you are a person who is always acting. Make sure that your deeds are silencing your words.
There you have it. The three elements to enter your new era for success. E as exercising for the body, R as reading to feed your mind, A as acting to move your soul forward. If you like this video, smash the like button. If you haven't subscribed yet, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell. For sure, I will put the link to the full article on Medium so that you can read it in the description below. Thank you very much and see you in the next episode. It's the one and only Eagle Double.